So hey, how's it going? Members of the Sham Society, and I got another trailer reaction, and this one is going to indicate a horror one. And obviously from my shirt, one of the main four from here is going to be, where is it? Leatherface. And obviously, like, I've seen around from Netflix that they're, we're making another, what's it called, movie to the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. And obviously, like, this one is like the newest one that they're, it's coming up in this month of February. And obviously, like, I'm definitely gonna check it out, because I've seen the last ones that they made and they were amazing. But I don't know about this one, because like I haven't seen the trailer for it. So this is gonna be the reaction to the trailer. But before I do that, let me hit that intro. And here's the trailer one, but I'm assuming that's going to be like the only trailer, because it's already coming out like in a few days in February. But yeah, here it is. So we see the truck. We see someone clearly running away from danger. And that danger has to be Leatherface. It just has to be him. Oh, hell nah. Oh, jeez. They made this man way more terrifying. Hold on, let me try to raise up the volume a little bit. All it needs is young blood. There we go. I don't want to live. It's probably going to be slow, but yeah. Somewhere safe. And again, teenagers are like, oh, we have a freaking fun place. Bro, like, I would be scared here.
What are you doing in our house?
Oh, no.
You really shouldn't be here.
It's the people that like to eat humans. But they have a dark secret.
Oh, my God.
Oh! Damn. The chainsaw is coming there. Evil Dead. Your old friend's back. Say what, old friend?
50 years I've been waiting for this night.
I'm assuming that this is like the just first Texas Chainsaw? Oh, he's here.
Leatherface.
Yeah, February 18 is coming way more sooner than ever. The face of madness.
Looks like it's you that he wants.
I'm not gonna let him kill you.
Oh, shotgun.
You're no evil.
Bro. Dude, that's crazy that he's gonna be able to throw that he's throwing. Oh god, not this scene.
Try anything and you're canceled, bro.
Try anything, you're canceled. Like he's gonna care. Bro! It's gonna be a bloodbath in this. Okay. So obviously, I saw that there's a lot more things to this. Obviously, they're giving the Halloween treatment to this franchise right now, because obviously I'm saying it's the Halloween franchise, because when it comes to, hold on, I'll keep on this one, but like when it comes to where these scary movies are coming out now that they're being revived, is that obviously the final girl, which in this case it was one of the ones from, I'm assuming it's like the first Texas Chainsaw Massacre, before like they started doing a lot more, that basically the final girl has to confront the evil once again, because it's back at it again to terrorize these new people coming into his home. And obviously, like, we saw what happened, that Leatherface does not mess around, that he literally goes gory for the sake of gore. And basically now that the final girl has been warned once again about this threat coming back, the final girl's like, you know what, it's time to put this an end to this already. I gotta put this evil down before it continues and continues until there's no one to stop it. And obviously, like, it's the similar showcase with Halloween, that basically the final girl from there is still going with the battle of destroying that evil so that no one has to shed more blood. And yeah, that's basically how it's going. But like, I still love the fact from that one scene in this trailer that was saying, like, they're all holding their phones. It looks like someone was using TikTok. It's like, if you do anything, we're going to cancel you. Like, if the killer's going to give a crap about, oh my gosh, like, they're going to cancel me? Like, how's that going to work? But like, bro, it's a psycho killer. They do not go on social media and literally talk stuff on social media. They don't care. It's like basically saying, like, one of these four. Like, Freddy Krueger, Jason Voorhees, and Michael Myers. Like, if one person was like, hey, yo, if you try to do something, I'll freaking cancel you on social media. They're not going to care. They're just going to go ahead and continue what they do. Like, bro, it was so dumb. But, like, seeing a bit of the clips that they showcase in here, it's for sure going to get bloody. For sure. Maybe not as bloody as one Texas Chainsaw Massacre movie that they had. But, yeah, it's going to get graphic and bloody. But definitely going to check it out when it comes out. But, yeah. But that'll be it for this trailer showcase reaction. And if you have any thoughts, leave it down in the comment section. Also, if you like the reaction, drop a thumbs up. And also, subscribe to the channel and one for the gaming channel. Stay tuned for more videos like this and other videos. Like I said, subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you all in the next one. All right? Laters.